Okay, what's up guys, and this is Neff. Now I'm back with another 2 minute gameplay. As you can see, we are only at 66% and we're just gonna continue. Now I'm not gonna go through any of the challenges, only those that are in my way or I'll pass by. For example, the beach area. There's those mines in the water that you can shoot.
Lara, the Endurance beach on the other side of those cliffs.
Yep.
You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
So again, as I mentioned, there you do have some of those mines there. You can shoot them, then they explode. Then it's gonna be an achievement. You get experience points, but it's don't think it's worth it. I'll get the tunes though. It's a Tomb Raider game. I'll get the tunes, but I need the right equipment first. That one needs something else. Check something. One moment. Yep, we're good.
Ooh. Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, you're getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
Right. I'm gonna die.
I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
I'm back gone.
Singed around the edges. What happened to you? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
By scribes of the Chinese royal. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Gonna go back. Hesitated. God. My.
say? What's going on up here?
Someone busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
Hey! I need help!
That's it? Okay. Oh no, there's more. Oh no, that's it. See again, those. We have these. Thingies. I'm not gonna go out and look for each. I'm gonna bore you guys. Definitely a thing. Access that already. Whoa. Give me a You stupid dog. Okay, I'm back. That's someone from the bank. Okay, move forward. I didn't expect someone to visit. From the bank. Thought the crabs were landmines. Shiny. Always stay away from that shit if you're gonna shoot them. Remember, I can get up. Boom. Probably gonna be from up there. And this. Background. I know I'll die if it's there. What? I'm not gonna get that.
That should do it. What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Need some help!
Anyone else? Nah. I don't fall. Shit. Anyways.
or was it part of a larger statuary set?
Stay in one place. Come on. Bravo.
Where have all the children gone? Another name carved faintly into the wood.
So my husband on my left. My woodland on my right. I'll get this next. Your grenade launcher. Right. It's not really a priority.
This was part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
I hate this puzzle. I remember this. But it goes down immediately. Immediately. die. No. Can't climb up.
Got to be a way across this water.
Oh no. Ah. God. Every single time I have to shoot that shit. I can't. Holy shit. That's where I get out. Okay, yeah, I can't fully get rid of this. Lazy. I don't want to do this again and again. Here we go. Why? Can't turn. Good. We need to get this under that shit right there.
Looks like that light's causing the problem.
Let's see if I can reach. Yep, it's an empty room. Once that's out of the way, and then light. Dude, jump. Here are very simple.
A storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for? Thank you.
door around in the room. Can I jump? I don't think I can. Yeah, it's the same place. Yep. I need something to pull that. Open it.
The Sun Queen grows old.
Shiny.
The endurance. They're tearing it apart.